Crystal lattices and unit cells. Consider a crystal. We know that the main characteristic of crystalline solids is its regular and repeating pattern of constituent particles. Now, when we replace these particles with representative points, a crystal lattice is obtained. Crystal lattice is defined as the three-dimensional arrangement of constituent particles represented diametrically such that each particle is depicted as a point. Such an arrangement is known as crystal lattice. There are 14 possible three-dimensional lattices known to us. These lattices are named after the French mathematician who first discovered it. Thus, they are known as Bravais lattices. Now we know what is crystal lattice. Let us study some of its characteristics. Now we know what is crystal lattice. Let us study some of its characteristics. First one, each point in a crystal lattice is called lattice point or lattice site. Second one, each point in a crystal lattice represents one constituent particle, which may be an atom, a molecule, or an ion. Now, if we observe this crystal lattice, we can notice that there is a small group of lattice points that repeats itself again and again to form an entire crystal lattice. This small group of lattice points is known as unit cell. Therefore, unit cell is the smallest portion of a crystal lattice. When repeated in different directions, generates the entire lattice. A unit cell is represented by three edges, A, B, and C, represented along X, Y, and Z axis. Please note that all these edges may or may not be mutually perpendicular to each other. In some cases, they are mutually perpendicular to each other, and in some cases, they are inclined to one another. In this unit cell, the angle between the edges B and C is alpha, the angle between edges A and C is beta, and the angle between edges A and B is gamma. Overall, a unit cell is characterized by six parameters, that is, A, B, C, which are edge lengths, and alpha, beta, and gamma, which are face angles. There are seven possible combinations of A, B, C, and alpha, beta, and gamma, forming seven types of unit cells. These are also called crystal systems. They are cubic unit cell, tetragonal unit cell, orthorhombic unit cell, hexagonal unit cell, rhombohedral or trigonal unit cell, monoclinic unit cell, and triclinic unit cell. Let us tabulate all these characteristics in a form of a table. Dear students, please memorize these characteristic properties as they appear in competitive examinations.